Start in eagle stance. Prepare, step off to the left, heel down first, then the toes. Draw the left leg into the right as you circle the hands in front of the body. Fingers point towards each other but don't actually touch. Roughly 2 or 3 inches below the navel. Now allow the hands to float upwards. As they pass the eyes, watch the back of the hands with the eyes. Still looking at the back of the hands, allow the hands to come back down again. When the eyes are looking straight forward, leave them there but let the hands carry on down to that position 2 or 3 inches below the navel. Then relax the wrists so the hands fall. Draw the elbows close to the body so the hands turn over. Fingers point towards each other but don't touch. Step forward with the right leg, place the heel down first, then the toes as you bend the right leg. Circle the right hand over the left and move the left hand away a bit. Circle round an imaginary football to the top. Turn the palms inwards. Note that the fingers of the left hand are roughly level with the wrist of the right. Bend the left leg and place the weight on it as you ride over the ball with the hands. Now slide the foot back and drop the hands back slightly. Lift the toes. Allow the right hand to fall. Left hand to fall over the top. Turn 90 degrees to your right. Place the heel down first, then the toes. Transfer the weight onto the right leg. Lift the left toes and pivot with the heel. I will now repeat that move facing the camera. Fingers of the left hand roughly level with the wrist of the right. Allow the right hand to fall and the left over the top. Turn 90 degrees to the right, place the heel down first, then the toes, bend the leg, lift the left toes and pivot on the left heel as you unfold the hands. Notice that the fingers of the left hand are still roughly level with the wrist of the right. Circle round the ball to the top. Leave the palms pointing downwards. And as you bend the left leg and transfer the weight onto it, ride over the ball and your hands will naturally line up. Stoop the upper body slightly. Look through the hands at the floor and lift your right toes. Allow the hands to fall. As you bring them up the centre line of the body, lift the head up. Palms face your own shoulders and then step with the right leg, heel down first, then the toes. A gentle curve, push the hands away from the shoulders. Gentle curve down and up as you transfer the weight onto the left leg. Straighten the right, slide the foot flat and then lift the toes. Turn the palms forward. Step, heel down, then the toes as you push the palms forward in a gentle curve down and up. And then transfer your weight onto the left leg and bend it again. Gentle curve with the hands up and down. Slide the right foot, lift the toes.
Thank you.